Welcome back to Spell and Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we're going to identify the shortest length to the longest length for the sides of a triangle. If you find this clip to be helpful, please like, share, and or subscribe. So here we have a triangle, and that triangle is labeled SMT. And SMT has angles with the measures of 51 degrees, 60 degrees, and 69 degrees. We're tasked to label the sides from the shortest side to the longest side. Well, to find the shortest side, we need to find the smallest angle. Here, the smallest angle is 51 degrees, and that 51 degrees tells us that the opposite side, in this case, MT, would be the shortest side. So let's label the MT, or write out MT first. The second one is now let's find the next largest side, or the next largest angle. The next largest angle here we see is 60 degrees, and the side that is opposite the 60 degrees, we see here that that is ST. So now let's list ST. And then of course the last one has to be the largest angle. In this case, this angle is 69 degrees, and that 69 degrees corresponds to the opposite side's length. And since that's the largest angle, the opposite side's length has to be the largest length. And we're going to use MS for that one. All right, well, that sums up this tutorial by Spell and Math Tutorials. If you found this clip to be helpful, please like, share, and or subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching.